There is a thing about Planet X where it looks a lot like Mars, but if you took a video of it, like if you were an astronaut, you would go up in space, and if you brought a video camera, if you did, then it would show that it's all bubbly. It looks a lot like Mars, but it doesn't have any dirt. It's just all bubble when you see it. Well, I heard that the scientist, had a telescope. He was very interested in space, so he was looking up with his telescope. He liked Planet X because he thought it was interesting, so what he saw was green people, like wearing helmets on, and he thought they were aliens.
It's the mountain.
But then they were gone. That's actually all I know.